At AMD, we're focused on pushing the envelope in high performance and adaptive computing to create solutions to the world's most important challenges. From cloud and enterprise data centers to 5G networks to AI, automotive, healthcare, PCs, and so much more. Today, we're here to talk about our newest EPYC data center processors, our upcoming Instinct accelerators, and our growing AI software ecosystem. Bergamo is actually our first EPYC processor designed specifically for cloud workloads. Bergamo leverages all of the platform infrastructure that we already developed for Genoa, and it supports the same next-gen memory and the same I/O capabilities, but it allows us with this design point to expand to 128 cores per socket for leadership performance and energy efficiency in the cloud. I am very happy to show you Bergamo.
So today, I'm super excited to be announcing the availability of 4th-gen EPYC processors with AMD 3D V-Cache, codenamed Genoa X. We're delivering four new SKUs from 16 cores to 96 cores that are socket compatible with Genoa.
AMD and our Pensando team evolved the concept of the DPU beyond a sea of cores to the world's most intelligent data flow processor. What I believe is the best networking team in the industry, the team we acquired with Pensando.
What I'd like to say is, look, we are still very, very early in the life cycle of AI. I mean, there's so much opportunity for us. But when we try to size it, we think about the data center AI accelerator TAM growing from, you know, something like $30 billion this year, over 50% compound annual growth rate to over $150 billion in 2027.
Yes, we're super excited about this new partnership that we're announcing today. I think we can clap for that. So Hugging Face is lucky to have become the most used open platform for AI. Today we have 15,000 companies using our software, and they have shared over 500,000 open models, data sets, and demos, like some you might have heard of, like Stable Diffusion, Falcon, Bloom, Starcoder, Music Gen that has just been released by Meta a few days ago. Over 5,000 models, 5,000 new models were added just last week. Just last week,
wow,
5,000 new models. I think it shows the crazy speed of the open source AI community these days.
I am super excited to show you, for the very first time, MI300X. Let me wrap things up for today. We showed you a tremendous amount of new data center and AI technologies from our expanded portfolio of leadership EPYC server processors with Genoa, Bergamo, and Genoa X, to our industry-leading DPUs and SmartNICs, to our expanding AI software ecosystem, and our next generation MI300X data center AI accelerators.